actually here as an advisory committee this morning. In our committee, these are the advices to the school. The advisory committee with a number of members. One of them was late, so we had to wait for him, and so on. So sorry for that, I will still be on time as best as I can. But since it's not within the slide, just to introduce some of our members. For example, some quite interesting work exposure program for our students and through their support and work. So for example, this year, one of our new members is Mr. JTV, who's from Bank of China. So we had a number of our students who just completed a one-week work attachment at Bank of China, learning about banking and equities. We had Dr. Raj, who used to be the A-Star Executive Director. He just stepped down in June. As the chair, as the executive director, he's still with us for the next 2 years. Through him, we have good networks with some of the universities. Like 2 years ago, we had our Honors Day concert at the STTD. Through him, working more closely with SIT. So these advisory committee members are useful contacts for us in external organizations. We also have Ms. Corinne Young. She is the daughter of Hong Kong Bay. So they run vine trees. This year we didn't manage to get any of our students there because they're going through some changes. But previous years we had our students also going to vine tree for work exposure, getting to learn about marketing and sales and so on and so forth. Okay, so that's a quick introduction about them because I just finished the meeting then, so sorry again. But now, thank you again for coming. What I'll be doing is just introducing the school to you as best as I can, because ultimately you are here to know about the school. Maybe I'll check with the little ones who are here. Those of you, because we have been going out to the primary schools, can I have a show of hands? You have heard nothing and know nothing about Greendale. Raise your hands. Because you didn't see us when the young ones. We visited your primary school? Head. So this row, head from here? Head. Because they are the star, right? They are the ones that have to decide. So the young ones at the back, you have not heard about the school there for you. What about this side? Your PCs are. Your whatever is here, right? Okay. So small, what's here? Okay. How about here? Any of the young men and women who have not heard about the school? No. How about here? Okay. So maybe the parents, okay, because I've engaged, my priority number one target audience would be the students, then priority for the parents, because I think nowadays the kids will want to have a voice, right? But I see the numbers a bit smaller, then I'll engage in my presentation. But I know the parents by and large don't know much about the school. But I hope you understand where I'm coming from, because ultimately their choice. Your voice matters because they will be ones that come to school every day. Okay? Okay, so a bit about the school. That you see is our strategic goal, how we believe we should be as a school. We believe that we have over the years definitely continued to be a school that makes a difference. And over the years, the school of choice, the number of students who choose us as a first choice school has also been going up. Okay, top three choices by and large for our student profile, for the normal stream, close to 100%. For the express stream, 90%, top three. Okay, choices. Possibly also because from home you only have these three choices. Because the from home only three, us, from home and HBO. Right? But Sita is not exactly mine. Okay, so think about it. I don't live around where I live. Okay, and why do people choose us? We believe we must make a difference, which means we must go out and share that we have made a difference. And you'll hear a bit later on, I don't know whether we played the video. Did you play us? Sorry? at the end, the video is 8 minutes long, but okay. It's a video that captures our growth over the years, our national outcomes, academic outcomes, co-curricular outcomes, have all been growing and improving, right? You will see in the video presentation as well, okay? And that's why then we make a difference that we go to choose you, right? How do we then make a difference? Number one, the idea of the home. I trust most of the adults here who does not live at home. Wow, quite a few. How come? Because the home parents only know us, is it? Oh dear. Okay.